SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to copy and paste a link on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you found a web page on your phone that you want to share with someone else, then you have the option to copy and paste that link so that you can include it in an email, a text message, or any other kind of document where you can copy and paste. You can copy and paste the link by opening the Safari browser. You can then navigate to the page that you would like to copy and paste, and then you can tap the share button at the bottom of the screen. That's going to bring up the share sheet, which looks like this. So if you scroll down a bit, you're going to see that there's a copy option here. Now that's going to copy it to your clipboard, so you can then go into something like notes or messages, and then you can open up the message and then tap inside the message field, and then tap and hold, and you'll have an option to paste, and then that's going to paste the link that you just copied. This is also going to work in apps like Notes, where you can tap inside of the note, and then you can tap and hold there, and then choose the paste option as well. One other way that you can copy and paste a link is to go back into Safari and navigate to the page, and then you can tap on the web address at the top or bottom of the screen, depending on what your current browser setting is. That's going to select the link, so then you can just tap on that again and choose the copy option. And then you can go back into notes or a mail or text message, and then tap inside of a text field and choose the paste option, which will also paste the link. As I mentioned earlier, this also works in messages. So if I delete the old link that I copied and pasted, then I can just tap inside the message field, choose paste, and that's gonna paste the link that I had copied.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.